I loved every part of my education with CTU.
CTU's success is your success.
I could never have gotten my degree without CTU. I have gone to college off and on since high school.
Did you get it?
But I chose to get married and have kids at a young age, and it's really, really hard to go to school and have little ones.
Ever since I can remember as a child, it was instilled in me the importance of education. And I've always thought that education was one of the keys to elevate oneself.
I started my master's program maybe 3 years ago, and then I got extremely sick. It was depressing.
My primary reason for going to school was to make a better life, not only for me, but for my family.
My kids are so proud of me for getting my bachelor's.
I don't know which side it goes on.
I just decided I gotta do this. Not for anybody else, but for me. Good. To say I have finished and I accomplished something.
I have always wanted to get my degree, and I've always wanted to finally finish that, even at my age.
Hi, Mom.
That's my brother.
My uncle, who was such an instrumental person in my life, while he was still yet alive, he asked me, I would like you to go back to school and pursue a doctoral program.
Come on, Daddy. Once my health and my doctors got everything back on track, I was like, I gotta finish what I started. I didn't think I was gonna ever make it here.
When I think about walking across the stage, I don't know how I'm gonna feel until it's actually there.
I'm excited to show my kids that no matter what, you can make it through, so I'm overjoyed.
Candidates, please rise.
My uncle and my father were probably two of my biggest supporters during this entire process. So, essentially, when I walk across there, I'm not only representing myself, but I'm representing the belief that they had in me.
Curtis D. Campbell.
Donna Culver.
Suzanne Reitz.
Gosh, I feel ecstatic to finally be done and be wearing this cap and gown and have my diploma in hand. I'm proud. I'm proud that I did it. That I worked hard.
I can't even express how awesome it was. It was just a great experience. I felt loved, and I was able to hear my kids scream, "Yo, go Mommy, yay, we love you." So it was just a joyous moment.
This is an exciting day. It always seems impossible until it's done, and I'm so happy to be here celebrating this achievement with my family.
1, 2, 3!
My name is Suzanne Reitz, and I graduated from CTU with a bachelor's in healthcare management.
My name is Donna Culver. I got my master's from CTU in entrepreneurship.
My name is Curtis Campbell, and I earned my doctorate in organizational development and change from CTU.